All right. Someone want to explain to me what's going on here? He's not dying. You telling me I only hit him a few times there? Really? 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 I don't think so. Oh my god! Jesus! Die! It's a bulletproof man! It's glass! It's not like I'm shooting through solid titanium here. I'm clearly not missing, game. Clearly not missing. The fuck was that about? Like, honestly. Okay, let's check. Let's use my powers of deduction. I'm a fucking professor. Let's work this out. Oh, my god. It appears to be glass. Look, I can tell because the other window has its glass broken, which means it's probably not very strong. Which also means you can shoot through it. You could probably shoot through this without losing much in the way of power for your bullet. Let's test it again, shall we? Let's work this out. Can I break it with a knife? Apparently it's knife proof. Never mind, maybe this, they've got like reinforced glass in their hovel where the other window doesn't. Piss off. And, yeah, too bloody right. So I can jump out here, can I? Door won't budge, door won't budge. I'll show you why I won't budge, you piece of shit. Whatever. Great, I'm up here, I'm up. I still have no health, and I have substantially less ammo because I wasted it in bulletproof glass of stupid crap-assness. Still no needles. Need some damn needles, please. Oh, we're back on the streets of silent Stockholm. Don't trust them, I'm gonna get mobbed by dudes with guns. Mobbed by dudes with guns. Dudes with guns. Any needles? Any needles? I'm gonna have to pixel hunt. Yes, I'm very cross. That stupid window thing was just, well, stupid. Oh, save point. Good. I can save my progress. Yay. Because I've made lots of progress today. It's Friday. Basically got no health. Losing ammo. Needles, anybody? Anybody got any needles? Got any needles? Got any needles at all? A mailbox. I wonder if I can mail something. Who's gonna pick it up? The zombie postman? Letters! Oh, are you the zombie postman? Then please, take my zombie letter. Take it to your zombie companions. You can read it in a zombie fashion. With brains. Like, ooh, Zamo. What I got on here? Right, we got decent titanium glass. Apparently, unless it's, I'm trying to break them for monsters or something. I keep getting this VPM, I should probably use more of that. Really? There's no needles on a bus? You make me believe that? I suppose it's not London, is it? I can't get out this way, so I can just walk all the way back. There's no needles! Why? You give me all this ammo, but I've got no health! I literally cannot survive a single assault from anything that wants me dead. It will bum rush me, and I will be screwed. You know, I'm gonna actually start using this bad boy. Let's replace. Actually, just click use for the time being. I got two rounds. Two lots of rounds. That's the word I'm looking for. Oh, sorry, dark and evil. Yeah. Nope. Just getting all excited. Might have a needle. Delicious needles. Well, it's kind of bright in here, I guess. Needles? I need needles. I wish to inject myself. Thank you. Oh, good. A hoodie. That'll really help me. Thank you. There's no sodding needles anywhere. It's a demon cafeteria. You don't have needles. Wait. Can't get over here. So maybe there's no needles that way then. Two different ways of going somewhere. Right. Let's get right. Oh crap, in the hallway of doors. Oh no. I'm guessing it'll be the only door that's... well, wood. Uh-oh. No! No, no, why have you put away my gun? I need a screwdriver to open this. Right. Let's go hunt the crap, which I, of course, cannot carry! Let's put my... right, if I got... I've got to come back there, haven't I? I've got a screwdriver, whatever that is, so I must... I can just put down a gun. Alright, let's... I've got more ammo for this, so I'm going to drop that. You wait there. Let's go the other way. I'm genuinely concerned. I'm about to get horribly savage. Look, I want more firepower, quite honestly, actually, now I think about it. Just use this. 10 rounds. Alright, 10 shots, 10 shots. Guess we start classroom to classroom then. Any needles? Any needles at all? What's this, a school? Oh, that was lucky. So that answers that question. So... how big is this place? Jesus. Is that ammo I see in there? Is this ammo I see before me? Yeah, it probably is, no my luck. Fire exit. Well, in case there's a fire, I guess I need to know where to head, huh? Hmm. Well, that explained it. I've only got to go one room. Alright, well, guess I can go do this then. Oh, fuse. I bet the lights are going to go out. Not going to be able to see. Okay. Whatever. Now, that's budge, so that can only... horrors can only come from that direction. Oh, come on! Do I s- okay, I can't actually have to leave that. That sucks. Literally cannot see a bloody thing. What is that? Naked freak. Oh, this is gonna suck. Literally can't see. I don't even know where I'm going. I need to leave. Oh! Time to reload. Shit's getting horrific. Oh! So, I now either lose one or two of my guns, or... oh, I've got stuff in my pocket, so I can either drop the sniper rifle. Or the knife. Ugh, damn. I can't really lose my last melee weapon, but... I don't think I've got much choice. I can't lose my guns, either. Oh, I've tried to think where that key is going. Alright, I've got a better idea. It's not fair for me to decide my horrific, clearly horrific fate. So, I'm leaving it down to you, lovely people. What am I going to drop? Please. Are we dropping the sniper rifle, which we probably don't need anymore, or might need for one more encounter. Are we dropping the knife, which so I can carry more guns. Can't drop the phone. Probably need that for story reason. Jesus Christ, that screaming is horrible. What am I dropping? I can't drop the fuse either, by the looks of it. So yeah, please, decide, and what I'll do for next set, I'll make my way back here, and we can go from there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the set. At least we know what to do. Can I see what the key says? Classroom. So, that's a classroom key. I gotta find my way through those horrors out there. Yeesh. Damn. But yeah, what should I drop? It's less of a vote, more of a suggestion. If you do know, let me know. If I don't need this, please mention it, so I'll leave it here. And then I'll carry on without it, because I might need the knife more than I need other things. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the set. And until next time. Bye.